Hey yo, it's that straight underground G Wo right here, boy. Hey yo, I swear I never seen it. It's time to get back to that, you know what I'm saying? Black and white.
Now I'm tossing and turning, it's about 4 in the morning. The alarm gives out a terrible warning. I open my eyes, I get up, I go to the door, and a place I've never seen before. Green sky, purple trees, and blue grass. A Siamese cat, Fat Jack, the giraffe. The guys go wizard, his sister, and now a twister. Follow the Olympic ride, we're off to see the wizard. I feel like Dorothy, but I know this isn't Oz. I see my old youth pastor.
Yo, time!
But it's just a mirage. Now I'm hit with a barrage of odd pods aside, straight from God. Wait, this isn't right, what? God's on my side. Well, the devil in the sky, bring me to the dark side. Away from the light. Yo, you think I won't fight? Yo, this is G-Wo, baby, and the devil's in my sight. I cock locked and loaded, stop, dropped and folded those demons up, set those on Fago punch. And now I feel the rush, the devil's about to get touched. The AK spitting and ripping them in the mush. And now there's a hush, and time for the mission to switch. Hop up on Jack and I look for that witch. I got an AK and a water balloon grenade. That's what you get from mess with the G-Wo Brigade. 2, 3, 4, me and Jack are low, crawling through the forest floor. I try to pick up the scent of the witch. Hey, there she goes.
Where?
There she went, clutching a cigar. I hear,
party hard,
I turn around and something's hiding in the dark, a rustling in the bushes. I try to relax, I grab the AK and slowly slid the branches back. Out popped a bunny,
aww,
so cute, until I realized it had teeth the size of a flute.
Oh shoot,
and now it's time to react. Where's the fade hater to watch my back? Snack, crack, smack and a pop. I just broke the rabbit's back and now you no longer hop. We finally made it out of the terrifying weather. Right in front of us stands a tower of no good. I scaled the tower wall like I was a biblical ninja. I learned that when I was killing demons in Kenya. I slipped through a window and I saw the ugly widow. She was resting her head on a pillow made of endo. Tiptoed up to the side of her bed, and right before I decided to pull her eyeballs out her head,
yeah,
she passed gas. No class, I took her drinking glass and poured the water in the sack. Smoke billowed up with a wretched smell.
Yo, I think she's dead.
What? Really?
Alright, oh well.
She disappeared and no one heard her scream. And then I woke up.
What?
This was all a dream?
Man, that was crazy. Crazy, dog. Upper Room Recording, Revelation Studio.
Yeah.
Y'all know what it is.
And to all my G-Wo fam, we're doing this for life.
For life.
Black and white.
Black and white.
Always and forever.
Yeah.